Yo, what's up? This is St. Joe, soundsofgear.com, Big Fish Friday. Today I'm checking out Vintage Rhythm Section. It's the latest vintage library for Contact Player from Funk Soul Productions, dedicated to drums, bass, keys, and guitar. So what I want to do is go in and check out the interface, but most importantly, see what it sounds like. So let's get into it. All right, so here's the interface. Nice vintage interface, really straightforward. You got your controls, you know, your tape saturation, EQ up here, distortion and delay, rotator, your reverb, and then you got your mod wah, which pretty much turns your mod wheel into a wah pedal. It's pretty cool. So you see your different sections. You got R&B, jazz, and rock, and then inside of each one, you got the different categories. So let's just go through some of the sounds. We'll start with the bass. Well, definitely has a nice vintage sound to it. I'm not going to play every single one, but I'm going to give you a good idea. So really cool stuff. Got the bass, drum kits, which are really cool. You can see you got your reverb, pan, your bass and treble for each channel. You got your actual fader, and then you got your saturation and compressor over here. So really, really dope setup here, and you can change your different reverb types if you want to. I gotta say, man, these are the type of sounds I like, you know, real authentic sounds. Has the same layout, so you know what's where. Got some guitars. So I'm not going to play every single one, but I'm kind of giving you an idea, just going through. Electric sitar. You got the guitars. And remember, you got different sections, you know, so like I said, we're just in the R&B. Got some different keyboards. Let's see. Let's try this. Thank you. nice little funky roads. So you got an organ. Some vibes. I mean, you guys know me. I'm really into, you know, just like that organic vibe. So I'm really digging the sounds in here. Just nice, soulful sounds. So you got some percussion, so. So let's see, you got jazz. So you got the same categories there. Go through some of these. Really, really dope there. You got some more drum kits. So you can really go in and control it. I like that as well. So some very usable kits, especially if you like, you know, acoustic kits. Nice cymbals and stuff like that. So dope there, you got some guitars in here as well. Wow. So I think that's a pretty cool effect there. Like the just the grit and the extra character they have on the sound. So you got some more keyboards in here. Is that amped? So I can get another B3. Really cool stuff. Again, at least, you know, for me, these are the type of sounds that I like using all the time anyway, just, you know, real straightforward instruments. Sounds good. And then let's see, you got the rock, so I just really like the tone and the character of these instruments. Not so much into the fuzz or distortion personally, but I'm just going through. You can see there's quite a few sounds in there. So now we got some drums. Digging it, man. I like it. It's really a complete set. Then I'm just thinking about mixing this with the other, you know, vintage instruments like the horns and the strings. Really a nice collection. So lots of sounds, man. I mean, just really usable stuff. They got different styles too, like, you know, that acoustic, and you got the distorted stuff and just think it's really a good collection. That was a little bit too much for my taste, but overall, man, really, really dope. Let's see, keyboards. So looks like you got some organs and. That, let's see. Got some different V3. Looks like you got a few of those. Whirly. So really, really dope stuff. Then you also got a bunch of multis in there. You can see right here. And that's basically just going to give you a bunch of different instruments together. I'll just load up one to give you a feel. So you can see all the stuff right there in terms of what you get in a multi. You can see they're on different channels. And it pretty much just gives you a ready-to-go entire kit with your drums, your bass, your guitars, keys, everything ready to go. So really, really dope. There's a lot of those in there as well. So first person that can tell me how many multis are in here, as well as the name of all the multis, if you take that and post it on soundsandgear.com on this post, you'll get a copy of the vintage rhythm section. So overall, man, this is a really, really dope library. And for me, these are the type of sounds I like. Just really, you know, straightforward, organic sounds. Keys, bass, drums, different stuff like that. Like I said, I throw in, you know, some flutes, horns, maybe some strings, and they also make that as well. So you have a really nice collection of sounds if you're into, like, soulful, jazzy type sounds, R&B, even rock. This is definitely something you want to check out. So overall, man, I'm going to give this a 5 out of 5 subs. I think this is a really, really great product. I think they did a really good job. I like how they added a little mod wah. I think that's a pretty cool touch. But overall, man, I just found a lot of usable sounds personally for me. So you can get this directly from the Big Fish Audio website. All right, so there's a price, $149.95. And you can see that's not the regular price. Regular price is $199.95. So this is the introductory offer, good through October 6th. And you can see they also have a package where you can get, when I mentioned, you know, those horns and the vintage strings all together with the vintage rhythm section. So either way, man, really dope. Like I said, for me, these are the type of sounds I dig. Really just nice, organic, you know, natural sounds, man. Really dope stuff. So let me know what you think. Like, comment, subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Again, it's the St. Joe, soundsandgear.com, Big Fish Friday, checking out the Vintage Rhythm section by Funk Soul Productions. Let me know what you think below, and I'll see y'all later. Peace.